Good morning, YouTube, and this is Sulu Gaming, and I got an end portal tutorial. Alright, so, start with three. Make sure it's pointed this way. Do it from the inside. It makes it a lot quicker. So this is the key to make it work. Then you take your Eye of Ender, so you'll need 12 end portals, and you'll need 12 Eye of Ender. And once you do that, you can do this, and there you go. Simple as that. Thanks.